I am a vitreoretinal surgeon. So that is a surgeon of the vitreous, which is the gel that the eye forms around when you are a baby. And the retina. So the retina, we call it the film in the camera of the eye. And what it does is it allows the connection between what you're seeing and the brain. My research interest is diabetic eye disease, so I do quite a bit of that. That's bleeding related to diabetes, swelling in the back of the eye, also retinal detachments. And I think it's an honor to be able to give information to patients that they can't acquire themselves, and which is what an eye exam is. I look inside the eye of the patient and they can't see it themselves unless we take a picture of it. And then I take what I find and I translate that into whatever diagnosis is happening. And then I take that and explain what's going on. And there's nothing better than that. That's such a privilege.